What is everyone? Welcome back to the channel. As you see on the screen, we got a new game. It's called Control. I'm excited to play it for y'all. If you want to see more content, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel. If you want to see me go live on Twitch, that's going to be linked in the description. Follow my Twitter to see whenever I post a new video. So off of that, let's get into this new game. Let's roll that intro.
This is gonna be weirder.
I'm gonna let y'all watch it. Same as me.
Can't be helped. You called me. So here I am.
Ooh. I'm liking the music.
I know I shut you out sometimes. I'm always glad to hear from you. It's just that I get my hopes up. So many times it's led to nothing. I found nothing. It's like we live in a room and there's a poster on the wall.
Okay. I love the little bit of a detail.
We stare at it and we think that's the whole world. The room. Poster. The picture is something nice. A landscape, a famous person. Like in that movie. What is it called? The prison movie. The room's a cell, and the picture, it's different for each of us. It can be beautiful or terrible, but we're all transfixed.
Oh my god.
It's all a lie. Something to distract us from the truth. They're lying to us. We're lying to ourselves.
Oh, okay.
The room's not the world. The world is much bigger and much stranger.
Facts.
There's a hole hidden behind that poster that leads to the real world. We all feel safe in that room.
Okay.
But sometimes, something crawls out from behind the poster.
Is this gonna be us?
And the ones that see it happen freak out and try to forget what they saw. I'm here. Why did you bring me here?
Okay, I think this is gonna be us.
Hello?
Anyone
here?
Moving camera, okay, here we go. Got the little buttons to move. Oh no. Open. Is that our objectives? Weapon, forms, okay, never mind. Let's just go leave that. Okay, this door just magically opened. So what do we get from here? This is weird, it's empty. I hear a voice.
Hello?
Oh, that's him.
Excuse me.
Okay, cool. Here we go.
There you are. You are here about the job.
What are you talking about?
Janitor's assistant. You need to go to the interview. Go that way to the elevator.
Thanks. Elevator that way. Got it.
Very good. I'm Ahti. Janitor, by the way. You'll work for me. You can say I sent you. If they don't hire you, you're a hell of it. There'll be work for the axe. the sauna, Jumalauta.
What are you talking about, Omid?
I've done enough night shift loner jobs to know it makes us come off weird.
Welcome to the oldest
Ahti,
house.
The janitor is a friendly face in my book.
Do we take the elevator? I think so. Let's look around real quick. See what we can find. Okay, this is a power station. Well, not the power station, but like the power.
This seal. I saw it a long time ago. I keep seeing it in my dreams.
What are you talking about? Okay, this is where we came. Okay. I think so. Let's just take the elevator.
The cell and the poster. I was 11 years old the first time I saw behind the poster. They told me I imagined it.
Okay.
I've been trying to pull it down ever since. Will you help?
Yeah, I guess. And this is that cutscene that we see. It might be the main. I'm a main protagonist. I do not know. So this was the first trailer I saw. Oh, there's the name Control. Okay, let's get into the game. Welcome to the Otis House. Proceed to the
Did
deeper
I lose
into
you there
the
for a moment. You know what's on my mind. My baby brother, Dylan. 17 years since the men of this bureau took him.
50, god dang. Where do I go? What the hell is that noise? Mission updated. Investigate the noise in the director's office. Why is everything so bright?
Shit.
Don't touch the body, because if you do, you're going to be blamed for it.
You want me to pick it up? The murder weapon?
No.
Really?
No. If you do, you're going to be framed for it. And you step on it. Wow, okay. Oh, okay. So we got another cutscene then. We are broadcasting from a other. Only director can wire the guns. It's a big ass gun.
There goes the poster.
Objects of power can cause or be results of AWE's altered world events,
okay.
Intrusions upon the perceived reality. Now, the service weapon is, of course, a prime example of an OOP, a very powerful one. Ingrained in the Bureau's DNA, a key component in our prime candidate program. Come out of that Russian roulette a winner and you're it.
Okay, so I guess we're on the other side of reality then. No. Slenderman? What the fuck is that? Combat. Oh, okay, so why is the melee? Follow. What? Oh.
The same gun.
What is this game about? Like, it's so intriguing to me. It's like a third dimension, second dimension type of fucking deal.
Okay. Now I have a gun.
Okay, we got a gun. Mm-hmm. service weapon is regrets ammunition automatically when you're not in use. Okay, cool. That's kind of bad. So this is a health element. Why is there so much brightness? Oh my god. Okay, cool.
Something's coming. This threat. An attack. Duty as director. Keep the Bureau safe.
Did you hear that?
Okay, we're back into reality.
It's the dead man. Right after the pyramid spoke to me, and it was just noise, and I understood every word. And this gun's alive.
Yo, wait, what?
You know what?
So guns can't kill people.
I'm happy. Happy to be here.
Okay, proceed further into the Bureau.
Things have quieted down outside. Is it safe to go?
It was quiet. Bruh! Oh my god! Why? Let's just walk out the same place we were just in to find like three floating bodies in red. This is gonna be fantastic. Yeah, what is that?
You can't let this happen. You can't let this happen.
What is going on?
You can't let this happen. You can't let
Panic
this happen.
Panic attack?
You can't let this happen.
What is it?
You can't let this happen. You can't
MPD, multiple personality disorder? What? Bruh! Take cover. Recharge, recharge. Channel. Oh, this is gonna be a fun game. What is this? Health elements. Okay, cool. So, try that person up there. Oh, okay. We're. Control what? Control. Okay, I can't even read that word. The fuck?
Hissing sound that tried to invade me earlier. The hiss. Burrowing into everything in this place.
Let's get this.
Is the hiss your enemy? Alright, it's our
enemy. Turn it off.
That babble's contagious. It burrows in like an infuriating melody that makes you hum it over and over.
There's more paperwork right here. More paperwork right here. Let's just continue to go straight. See if we run into anybody. Do I have to jump down here? Oh god! Oh god, it's a boss! Got one. I got two to the right! I got two to the right! Oh my god! One flanky, I got both flanking me. Recharged. Chow. Okay. Okay, so that's cleansing the points. Ah, okay, so I still don't get what the hell is this game, but I'm fucking liking it, and it's pretty good so far.
Holy shit! You did it. We did it.
Outfits. Fast travel? That's red.
Please, talk to me. We saw you deal with the compromised agents.
Okay, so I guess.
I can't tell you how happy I am to talk to somebody sane.
The feeling's mutual. Yeah, I'm Pope, Emily Pope, Dr. Darling's assistant.
I don't know who that is. I don't.
My turn. Should I lie?
Jesse Faden. I'm just visiting.
I should have lied.
Yeah, you should have.
Oh, shit. You're the new director.
Wait, what?
Hold on. We're coming out.
I'm a... Me. A director. Of the FBC. Okay. Bet.
Director. Faden. Call me Jesse. Okay, Jesse.
Her smile's kind of creeping me out.
I'm Emily. Look, somehow, this hostile force, this hiss, that works. Somehow the hiss managed to infiltrate the building without any warning.
And just like that, my name for it is official. The hiss. Like the sound of poison gas leaking in.
We're in full lockdown. It seems to have spread everywhere and to everyone not protected by an HRA.
What the hell is that?
And, extraordinarily, you. You are the director, and that makes you special by definition.
More than my special needs.
No longer the director, obviously. I'm sorry, I'm talking too much. This whole situation is just a lot.
Trench is dead. Shot.
Ah.
I found his body. And the gun. Do I tell her it looked like a suicide?
Yes.
The service weapon.
Also, and this can sound crazy, but he keeps appearing to me, saying things. It's hard to make out, but he told me to cleanse the control point, push the hiss out. The whole room shifted around.
You did that? And you entered the building when it was already in the lockdown, before you became the new director? How?
I'm not ready to tell her about you yet.
A janitor let me in. I love it. This is fucking unbelievable. It's... I can't even...
I just don't understand the whole purpose of the game, why it's called Control. I know she's trying to control, like...
Like, do you know my brother Dylan?
That substance they call H1 or whatever.
But there's something I need to ask you to do first. If you can cleanse a control point, then you can maybe cure those infected or possessed by the hiss.
No.
Because if that's possible, our options are very different.
Emily Pope. I don't know her, but I like her already.
Mm.
She's the opposite of the faceless agency I've blamed for what happened to me for so long. Mm. But I can't trust her yet.
Facts.
Or rather, the Bureau she's a part of.
Yes. I can try.
I'm speaking for you, of course. We can try it together.
Bet.
Okay.
Let's try to do this.
We did it before. Push the hiss out.
I like the red theme to the game though. She dead? She dead? She alive? I don't know. What?
It didn't work. The hiss has burrowed too deep. Ripping it out rips them apart.
Let's go talk to her real quick.
I can't cleanse them. I saw. It was worth a shot. Thank you, Director. Jesse.
I'm a leader. Why am I here? I think you already know. Yes, I came for my brother, but there are other reasons too.
Like what?
I said I was looking for answers, but I might never understand them. I'm not looking for proof. This is already it. More than enough. No matter what they told me all those years, I know it's real now. I didn't imagine this. I want to be a part of this world. What scares me shitless is that I finally found it.
That's kind of creepy. Why would you want
to
be...
Only to see the hiss destroy it all.
Why'd you want to be a part of a world that's... an alternate reality that's calling it for now. I guess it's the phone we have to find. Research records.
Don't hesitate to ask me anything you want to know. There are no stupid questions. The door to the comms department is just outside the boardroom back in the lobby. They should have gotten it open by now. Follow the signs to the mailroom. You can get to the hotline containment chamber through there. Good luck, Jesse. See you back here once you have the hotline. Thanks, Emily.
Alright, guys, I think this is where I'm going to end it. As you saw, I got the trophy for completing mission 1, so that means I'm going to be starting mission 2. So I'm going to try to do each part as each mission. Like, this one will be mission 1, the part 2 will be mission 2, etc., etc. But thanks, guys, for watching. This is Omni signing off. Thank you, guys.